with stock that's probably headed lower because they have no sustainable top line revenue, then earnings can't be there. If I'm on the outside looking in, I want to go near Best Buy because their earnings may not grow over the next 5 years. 10 years, they may not even be in business.
All right, very bearish. I imagine you don't own it. Are you short Best Buy, Brian?
We have no position in the stock.
Brian Sozzi tonight with NBG Productions at the NASDAQ. Thanks, Brian.